Step 1. Practice good posture.
I'm sorry to be here.
That's a nice dress.
I know. Why are you staring at me? Maybe you should take a picture and last longer. What's your problem anyway? Why are you here? Why are you talking to me?
There, you happy now?
This is an empty glass.
No, it's not.
This is not Foster's home. I do not want imaginary tea.
Charm people and woodland creatures with your singing voice.
What do I sing to you to get you to do my chores? That's how this works, right? I think that's how it works. Oh, I know, you're a tiger. It's the eye of the tiger, it's the thrill of the fight, rising up to the challenge of our rivals. And you're still not doing my chores. Step 4. Use proper etiquette. Step 5. Talk to animals.
I sing to you every day, but you don't even do one chore.
Yeah, right. My butler, duh. Heaven?
What?
Who are you talking to?
The animals we think they...
No, you don't! My butler does!
6. Fall in love with the first prince you meet. Hi, can you fix my...
My fixture? Oh my god! I've been waiting for you my whole life. Oh my god, all my problems are solved. I just met you, but you're obviously perfect and we're so in love. It's true love.
7. If all else fails, kiss a frog. So, you sure you want to do this?
Literally my only chance.
Is it worth it? I don't know.
And if that still doesn't work, step 8, give up and become an evil queen.
I've never seen a diamond in the flesh.
Apple? Sure.
Take a bite.
Tigers on a gold leash, we don't care. We aren't caught up in your love affair. And we'll never be wrong.